Hey guys, welcome to our channel Student Impulse, a unique channel to help job seekers, both freshers and experienced professionals. It also helps the students to get to know what the skill set they have to improve during their studies, which lands them a dream job after their education.
In this video, I am going to share some of the latest job openings in Kolhapur location. It is from Maharashtra. Let's discuss one by one. Firstly, there is a job opening for Sales and Service Executive position from Sunrise Instruments Private Limited. It is located in Kolhapur, Maharashtra. So they are going to offer a salary ranges 12,000 to 14,000 rupees per month. This job involves traveling inside Kolhapur, parts of Karnataka and Goa. So they are looking for this position for Kolhapur region. So interested candidates, you can approach them with the given phone number for details. The number is 9822493914. Next, there is a job opening for RBB IRM service position from HDFC Bank. It is located in Kolhapur, Maharashtra. And this is about the job description. Interested candidates, you can also check in the website link provided here for more detailed information about this job position. Next, there is a job opening for administration officer position from Twinkling Star School. It is located in Bid, Maharashtra. So they are going to offer a salary range is minimum 25,000 to maximum 35,000 rupees per month. So it is affiliated to CBSE. Interested candidates about this position, you can approach them with the given phone number for detailed information. The number is 9822415009. There is a job opening for sales executive for industrial instrumentation products. It is from Kedar Industries. It is located in Kolhapur, Maharashtra. So they are going to offer a salary range is 10,000 to 20,000 rupees per month for this position. And they are looking for a result oriented sales executives in instrumentation and electronics or electrical engineers. So works maybe involves field work and customer visits, etc. So this is about the job description, and you can also approach them with the given phone number for more detailed information about this job position. The number is 9850041672. Next, there is a job opening for service associate position from Serve Energy ITC. It is located in Kolhapur, Maharashtra. Coming to education qualification details, any graduates can eligible to apply and experience is not required. Coming to skills, you must possess good written and oral communication skills and good knowledge of computer software, hardware and peripherals. So these are the skills required for this position. So interested candidates, you can send your resume to the provided email ID. Next, there is a job opening for back office executive position from Mindline Technologies Private Limited. It is located in Kolhapur, Maharashtra. Coming to roles and responsibilities, gathering and processing research data, conducting marketing research, assisting and coordinating with sales team and marketing team, and preparing customer balances and reconciling accordingly, and supporting sales staff in handling and documenting customer accounts, assisting and coordinating with the sales team, documentation and reporting to the marketing department, and preparing reports and competitor product analysis, correcting the discrepancies in the customer account balances, ordering supplies and keeping track of the uses, helping HR in conducting interviews. So performing basic admin duties including printing, sending mails and ordering office supplies, assisting marketing staff in maintaining the office premises, scheduling events and organizing meetings and appointments. So these are the roles and responsibilities required for this position. So you please go through it once, and you can also approach them with the given phone number for detailed information about this position. The number is 9881972345. Next, there is a job opening for sales officer position from Nutris Crop Solutions India Private Limited, located in Kolhapur, Maharashtra. they are going to offer a salary range is 1,50,000 to 1,80,000 rupees per year. So you please check with the job description provided here, and you can also approach them for detailed information with the given phone number, that is 7028905664. Next, there is a job opening for BPO executive position from Gravity Technology. It is located in Kolhapur, Maharashtra. So this job usually involves leading and delivering complex client engagements that help identify, design and implement creative business solutions for the company. So BPO managers are also responsible for providing excellent customer service and determining the needs of the client. So this is the job description. You please check with this, and you can also approach them with the given phone number for detailed information. The number is 8600458142. Next, there is a job opening for counselor position from Contact Care Eye Hospital, located in Kolhapur, Maharashtra. They have vacancies for this position, and interested candidates, you can approach them with the given phone number for detailed information. The number is 9324942441. Next, there is a job opening for digital marketing executive position from Sanket Avit FinTech Private Limited. So it is located in Kolhapur, Maharashtra, and this is about the brief introduction of a job, and these are the responsibilities required for this position. Interested candidates, you can go through it once, and you can also contact them for detailed information with the given phone number, that is 7385107220. Next, there is a job opening for graphic designer and a digital marketing executive position from Digital Chart. So it is located in Kolhapur, Maharashtra. Coming to skills required, you should be having knowledge in graphic design, illustration, Photoshop and CorelDRAW. And you can also check with the responsibilities provided here. And for detailed information about this position, you can approach them with the given phone number, that is 9371564976. Next, there is a job opening for graphic designer position from Mindline Technologies Private Limited, located in Kolhapur, Maharashtra. You'll be get a salary is 9,000 rupees per month, and you can also check with the job description and with the responsibilities mentioned here. And interested candidates, for detailed information, you can approach them with the given phone number, that is 9881972345. Next, there is a job opening for teacher position from Chartered Tutorials Private Limited. They are going to offer salary is 10,000 rupees per month for this position. And so they need teachers for 11th and 12th standard commerce faculty to teach commerce, and subjects will be organization of commerce and management, bookkeeping and accountancy, economics, mathematics and statistics, business studies and secretarial practices, SP. So they need the faculty for all these subjects. Interested candidates about these positions, you can reach them with the given phone number for more details. The number is 9890510004. Next, there is a job opening for CNC operator position from Tirupati Auto Parts. It is located in Kolhapur, Maharashtra. So this is the address details. You please check with this, and you can also approach them with the given phone number for further details about this position. The number is 9850558757. Next, there is a job opening for hospital pharmacist position from Contact Care Eye Hospital. And they have openings for this position in their eye care hospital located in Kolhapur. So interested candidates about this position, you can approach them with the given phone number for further details. The number is 9324942441. Next, there is a job opening for front desk receptionist position from Valstar Technologies Private Limited, located in Kolhapur, Maharashtra. And you please check with the responsibilities required here. And coming to key skills, Microsoft Word, Excel, PowerPoint presentation, and these are the skills required for a candidate for this position. And you can also check with the skills and your responsibilities mentioned here. Interested candidates about this position, you can approach them with the given phone number for further details. The number is 777-5032-331. Next, there is a job opening for staff nurse position from Contact Care Eye Hospital. It is located in Kolhapur, Maharashtra. So they have openings for this position at Eye Hospital. So interested candidates, for detailed information, you can approach them with the given phone number. That is 9324942441. So that's it in this video, guys. Hope this video will help you a lot. If you like the video, please like, share to your friends and family members, and subscribe the channel for more updated videos. And also please encourage us to do more videos in your location. Thank you for watching the video.